motion. Don't ever need lonely. You're my one and only. Never let me get lonely. The voices of you. I love you, psychedelic. Never let you be divided. We can make it. Don't ever leave me lonely. You're my one and only. Never let me get lonely. The choices are to you. Hey!
She bought the words from the piano. The walking Greek map, and with no Russian discalculation to discover.
The secret of
the brain of the secular stars is there to see the Big Bang theories as real as you and me.
The secret of the stars will be revealed in the night. I will be saved.
Thank you. It's an illusion of confusion. We'll do it like that, wait to buy. Well, ours is a world of illusion. Made up of institutions. Out of focus. Well, it's an illusion. Confusion. It's out of focus. We'll be right back. Nelson went downstairs to his laboratory. Came up with something extraordinary. A little concoction of nitrous oxide, combined with a little bit of something of everything that inside. Took it to the kitchen to his plastic breakfast pie. Dropped it in the bathtub to his surprise. Out of the breakfast pie it came 4 feet tall. A laughing, living giant bouncing ball. What have you done, Dr. Milton? Chasing mad Dr. Milton out of his crooked house. Chasing Dr. Milton like a cat after a mouse. Milton ran all around like a 747 on the jet stream. I created a laughing living giant bouncing ball for my chemistry set. Well, Annie Olive, Milton's fiance, was created in a test tube of a DNA reconstructed egg. She shot the ball with her x-ray eyes, closed it into goo. She looked at Mad Dr. Milton, got him too. What have you done, Dr. Milton? Chemistry set, whoa, whoa.